Well, Jason, rounds of 70, 71 and 64 today. 7 under total today. That's one way to rebound back into a tournament, isn't it?
Yeah, it's exciting today. I was happy the way I played with the wind. It was pretty tough.
You won the event here in 2007. Since then, you've been playing some good golf, but obviously today, that's got to be giving you plenty of confidence tomorrow to go back in there and see if you get another one of these titles.
Yes, I've been playing quite well the last 4 weeks, but I haven't been chipping or pitching well, and just worked on that a lot the last few days, and it's coming back in a few better pitch shots.
Currently, you're sharing the lead with James Nitties. He's yet to come in, but either way, you're definitely going to be in the hunt tomorrow. This course is playing particularly difficult. What's going to be your strategy out there?
Same said, I'm driving it quite well, which helps a lot out here. I feel quite comfortable being out here after the win a couple of years ago, so just really looking forward to enjoying it.
There's been a lot of talk about the eighth hole here, how that's a bit of a brute. You managed to par that today. Do you feel once you get through that eighth hole that it makes a hell of a bit of difference out there?
Definitely. It's probably the scariest shot on the golf course, if not in Australian golf, I'd say. And once you hit the shot there on the green, you're really happy.
Well, Jason, it was a peerless display out there today for a 7 under total, and most of the field is struggling. Well done. We wish you all the best tomorrow.
Thanks, Anthony.